Hello friends and family, welcome to Sada Cooking, delicious food with the traditional recipes. Please subscribe and share and also visit sadacooking.blogspot.com. Today we are going to cook very famous chili bajji. It's also called mirapakai bajji. Let's see the ingredients for chili bajji. Bajji mirchi or banana peppers or long peppers 4. Besan or senaga pindi 2 cups or 200 grams. Salt 1 tablespoon or to taste. Red chili powder 1 tablespoon. Cumin powder 1 tablespoon. Ajwain seeds or vamu 1 tablespoon. Make ajwain or a vamu to powder. You can use mixy or just a smasher. 1 onion chopped into small pieces. Lemon juice 4 tablespoons. Cooking oil, we need to deep fry, so we need to take about 300 ml. Water 1 cup. Now let's see the cooking process for chili bajji. Keep the besan or senaga pindi in mixing bowl. Add salt. Add red chili powder about 1 tablespoon. Add cumin powder about 1 tablespoon. Add ajwain seeds powder. Mix well with the whisker, or you can use a fork or a hand. Now you can see the all powders are mixed well. Now add water. Don't add too much water. Slowly add water like this and mix well. We need to make a batter, not it's very thick or not very loose like this. Now chop the chilies like in picture, the small pieces. You can keep the seeds also. Now add the chopped chilies in the batter. The other side, I'm keeping a frying pan and frying. I'm keeping an oil about 300 ml. Now you see the all chopped chilies in the batter. Now take one by one, slowly drop in oil. Once the oil heated, you can see a few pieces are already in oil and the frying. Both sides fry for at least 30 seconds. You can see the bajji is nicely cooked. Keep them in a serving plate. Add chopped onions on top of the chili bajji. It really gives very nice taste. You can see it's all nicely arranged. And serve with the lemon juice. Lemon juice is an optional, but if you add it, it's very nice. You can see it's very nice and it's bite-sized chili bajji.